Hey guys, we tried to make a football video.
FIFA, you mean?
Yeah, FIFA.
But the camera stopped.
It said the camera app has shut down.
It said camera app stopped. The bathroom crashed. I thought it literally crashed. Because the loading sign had stopped too, and I was like, yep, crashed.
Look what happened to my sword. It got stuck in the door! That's why it's been so hard to close, Liam.
Oh yeah! Let's try closing it not. Why did I'm gonna kick it into the camera or something. I don't even know what I tried to do. It's so annoying.
Finally!
Timer started. Let's go! Did I forget to switch the faster? Yeah. Oh, kill myself, boy. Faster. I hit it again.
Oi!
Nope. The Deoxys grenade has never been a thing in Star Wars, so why is it in this game? I have no idea.
Uh oh.
I'm dead now. If anyone tries to attack me. Oh, Scattergun can go through shields. That's not fair, is it?
No.
I've been killed so many times with Scattergun going through my shield. While playing this game, it's so annoying. It's not even a fair effect. I'm changing my blaster now. This one literally sucks on every map almost. Only at close range is actually good. It's like the only heavy fire blaster. It's like the worst, one of the worst heavy fire blasters there are. At far range, it's nowhere near the worst though. Whoa, come on. Should I hit him?
Yeah.
Cause like I hit his arm, and if you can even like miss, and then it still teases them. Only sometimes it's awkward and it doesn't. Palpatine says something about Palpatine. What I'm not happy about. Oh come on! Sure, this isn't a good spot to try and get kills. You just get killed instantly, don't you?
I know.
Because the AT-AT, no one's going to go for that turret after that area of combat. After no one goes to that area, so. And the walker can kill you when you're there. How did he not hear that?
Oh, he must have heard that.
No, I killed the guy, he didn't hear me. I was just stalking him, like, no. And then I just killed him. And then I went to kill the other guy, but I was too far away. Like, he was like, what are you doing over there?
Guys, look what happened to my sword. I hope they don't
work.
And it's a new sword.
Apart from my lightsaber. My lightsaber is technically a sword.
No,
oh, that ATST is so annoying. Oh my gosh, what about the spawn? Nope. Run! No! Okay, come on.
No, boss.
No, it doesn't have to be boss if you can actually unlock those grenades.
We need to.
Oh, come on. They're really hard to get, I'm pretty sure. Ultimate loser. Why did he call himself a loser? He called himself
an ultimate loser.
No, he called himself an ultimate loser. Who would call himself an ultimate loser? He called himself ultimate loser. So he thinks he's an ultimate loser.
You are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
I've got 2 kills this match and I've literally only spawned in. Oh, come on! That grenade, it's not in any of the films. Why are there so many grenades that aren't even in the films? Ultimate Loser is so annoying. There's too many grenades that aren't even in the films that are in this game. Ha! It's showing Ultimate Loser's thing. So now, who's the Ultimate Loser? You? Because your pro got eliminated. Oh, the Red Royal Guards are so annoying. The Death Troopers, I'm pretty sure, aren't as good on this map. And their guns are just so annoying. Because I actually have the gun they use, but for some reason I'm pretty sure it does more damage. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah,
the one that I use does pretty much less damage to everyone. Because I went up against someone who had the same gun as me, and I actually shot him more times than he shot me, and I still didn't win.
Was this a Red Royal Guard?
No. That guy was so stupid. Wasn't he? Yeah. It was so dumb. He got on the turret, and then I just went up behind him and destroyed him. What? Come on. So annoying. You have no Y-wings. Why are the uplinks? Sure, the uplinks are really slow.
And why did he have bat down?
Oh, I hate that guy.
Why did he have bat down?
And the shield. Why would you even do that? It's just dumb.
Yeah. At least. Shields.
Yeah.
You should have. You used to go recently.
Yeah, I tried to use more now. But I still have quite a lot. 99 is the max you can actually have. Well, I don't know if you can get more somehow. Whoa, it only shows that you have 99. Someone's in the walker for that reason. The multiplayer.
Ultimate Loser killed someone else.
Imagine if that was Ultimate Loser. Yeah, call me. Yeah, call me. I'm gonna try and do this. I'm sure I'm gonna place a turret like right here.
Mom.
There you go, if anyone wants to use it. Because there's nobody there. I'm gonna kill myself. That was dumb. So dumb. Oh, come on. I was like blinded as I died because. No. No! Ha. Oh, come on. Piglet.
What is going on?
Oh, you blend in so well. Especially because you were crouching and it's you again.
No!
That was so annoying. It's you again. 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 Let's go! The turrets can literally steal your kill so easily. I'm running through the grenade. Oh, I actually killed someone. Oh, come on. I'm going to be doing a challenge next time. Next time, guys, I am doing a challenge called the Jawa Challenge, which is actually in this video. So you're lucky you watched it if you are watching it, which you wouldn't be hearing me say if you didn't watch it. That doesn't make sense. On with the Jawa Challenge. Jawa Challenge. What? Girls of Endor. Survivors of Survivors of Endor. He Endor. I used to get so many kills on Endor, but now I just can't find the right gun. Cause like I hear all the guns I have, and all the ones that I can unlock. I can unlock all the ones that I have unlocked for the challenge and level and stuff, but I just need to buy them, but all of them suck, so I'm not going to waste my money on them. All of my credits. Here we are. Oh, if I was a rebel, the rebel appearance would be way better. I'm going to see which one is best. All of them really suck. Gonna have to do that guy though. Even though it still sucks. You need shocking. Oh, I need to buy it. Who cares? I'll have to buy it. I just upgraded it. I would need a cooling cell to upgrade. There we go. And let's go into hand. Switch this for iron grenade. This needs to be cooling cell, which I'm pretty sure I just upgraded. And then this will be the smoke grenade. Because I feel like it. And then everyone knows what blaster they use. Now I need to go to unlocked. Where am I? Here. Let's go! The worst loadout for this map. The one I have. The iron grenade sucks against everyone. The smoke grenade isn't even going to do anything. Apart from like, get them like a bit behind so that they can't see as well. They can still see though, so it's like the worst version of The blinding grenade. The one that... threw my arm grenade, but I missed. Because I heard the beeping, so I was like, oh, arm grenade. And then I missed. I'm allowed pickups though. But this sucks, this loadout. I'm still gonna get no kills with this, you know? So it doesn't even matter. I'm like wasting this. I'm just gonna die less for 1 second. No, they're not. Because I shook it. I'm gonna stop here. Yeah. Oh my gosh, this is so bad. Help! Help! That was close. One kill, see? Told you it wouldn't be anything. Did the iron grenades even do anything? I'm pretty sure they do like one damage, but I'm not sure. Whoa! Explosive shot, I hate it. Still a bit because I swear I was killed by explosive shot. I'm like 100% sure.
I killed the shark!
Hello. Blaster aren't even walkers.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, does this do damage? Yeah. I was just testing to see if it actually did damage.
How did you get them?
Oh, I already had them. I just upgraded one. Because you know the way I play this usually in the morning when you're not awake?
Yeah.
I buy stuff.
What have you bought today?
Nothing.
Huh?
Nothing today. Yes!
Why are they called viper probes?
Because they're viper. They have like a viper sting, I'm pretty sure.
Whoa. What are you doing? so?
Yeah. I'm actually trying.
I almost.
Oh, wait, I didn't die from that. Again.
Alright.
Did you actually try? Did you try to, or did you not actually do it?
I didn't think
you did it again. Well, good job, Dane.
What did I do?
Because I'm a Jawa, so you don't even need me at all. I'm the worst Jawa in the Jawa tribe. And under disguise as a stormtrooper. The rebels because we're leaving like right now. Even though I still can't help them. Let's go try. Just gonna show them their target. may survive this.
I need like 5 minutes. 6 minutes. Okay? Got an assist with an iron grenade. I hate that name, it's so insulting. Ultimate loser. I don't know if he's calling us a loser or himself. I hope himself. I hope he got a user and then he sucked at it, so he was like, oh, I'm an ultimate loser, so I'm gonna call myself ultimate loser. Oh, this is my partner, we're both walkers. Oh, come on. Yay, I missed it. No, the all of a dead. No. Who would get in this if they knew that everyone's over that way? Everyone's literally over the other way. I'm going to shoot my partner for no reason at all. Die, partner. Die. Imagine if I somehow squished them. Sorry for the hoover. Strike as I leave. Hello, me. Oh, die, me. No, 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 no. No! I'm gonna hit in the bubble. I done it. Did Mikey go home?
No.
Where is it?
Dad called me in. He's just playing with my ball until he's going back up soon.
So he's just, why aren't you allowed out to play with him? My partner sees
him too heavily.
Why is he outside then?
I don't know. But I don't mind. Why are you not the death trooper?
We can't unlock it.
So you're not string thing?
What? I was doing the Jawa challenge. This whole time I've been doing the Jawa challenge. Not the Death Trooper challenge.
So you're not on.
On what?
You're not on the mission. So you're on the normal skirmish.
No, but Daniel! I've always had this gun, I've always had this. And this is the first appearance you ever get.
But why are you playing as a?
I'm playing as a Jawa, because it's a challenge, Daniel. Except I'm allowed pickups, because it's a really hard challenge. That's what the Java charm.
Yeah, it is. That I'm using the same blaster as they use, and they don't use anything but that blaster. And none of the stormtroopers look like Jawas at all, so I just chose this one because it is the plate that looks quite like a Jawa thing. Hood thing.
Okay, camera.
Imagine if I died, it'll call my
name. Yes! I wanted to bring my football full packy to say.
Did Dad say no?
Yeah, he said I can't even bring it. Because we have no room. Yeah, those are lava.
Yeah, they...
You lost.
I know I have. Yep.
Hooray! The war is over, the Empire lost! Hooray!
What? Well, guys!
I got exactly 30 minutes.
You got longer than me.
Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the video.
Join the dark side.
So, leave a comment what we should do on Sunday, because we won't be here all tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the video.
Bye!
Bye! Bye.